Matt Ryan does not have a game-winning drive this year. They have not been able to close out games. Can they put themselves in a position for that this week?
Let's see. Looking to throw off the play pass. Can't find anyone. Now pressure lofting it for Gurley, who got open and makes the catch up around midfield.
Yeah, just extending the play and a good an adjustment by Todd Gurley. And look at the catch. That's a pretty good catch by Todd Gurley down the sideline as well.
Now keep in mind the Chiefs without their two starting linebackers today. That was Darius Harris on the coverage because Damian Wilson and Anthony